Another Portland woman now faces attempted murder charges after police say she shot her ex-husband in the leg. The shooting happened last month on North Interstate Avenue in the Kenton neighborhood. Officers found a man with a serious gunshot wound to his leg and rushed him to the hospital. Officers say the victim told them the shooter was a woman he previously dated. Police identified her as 62-year-old Annette Oliver. U.S. Marshals Fugitive Task Force found and arrested her in Gresham yesterday. Detectives say after Oliver's arrest, they found the gun that was used in the shooting. They provided this picture of the weapon. Oliver now faces several charges.